Well, it has been now 20 years that I am the head of international sales at Studia Innotech, and my job consists mainly in leading our sales team that is running our sales activity all over the world. Actually, I started a long time ago. It was 30 years ago when I started in this industry by selling solar panels for the company Photowatt, French brand of solar manufacturer. I was doing this mainly in Central and North Europe at a time when the solar in Europe was booming. I have plenty in different countries, different continents, but I would say the first that comes to my mind is when I learned that our inverters had been installed to secure the ticketing of Johannesburg Stadium for the Soccer World Cup in 2010. When we think that Studia started 30 years ago by addressing the tiny solar market of Swiss mountain huts and chalets, what a step. To me, there would be many, many things to change to improve the solar in Africa. But again, the first that comes to my mind would be to enlarge credit access in order that more people can afford high quality solar system in Africa. Well, I see it evolving in many different applications, from the very small systems like Picogrid or solar home systems. But I see also very big development of microgrids and in general of systems in the range of several kilowatts of load power.